So this time I'm going on an adventure. I need lots of obsidian for the portals. And then I also need all the saplings for the tree farm. Setting off, we're gonna make our way to the village. From there we're gonna go towards the ocean way. I see something in the distance, just in the middle of the ocean. I think it's a shipwreck. So we're gonna make our way there and loot that, unless it's already been looted. Treasure chest. Has a treasure map in it too. A lot of walking later. I'm also collecting all different colored flowers to make all the dyes. This is for the sheep farm. It's cherry blossom. So this is one sapling I have now. We also have oak and birch. Some sort of ocean thing over there. So we'll make our way to that. There's nothing here. Oh, those sea lanterns. We'll take those. Take both of them. We have a lot of loot. Got some jungle wood and some cocoa beans. So we'll just get some of the jungle saplings. Remove the trunk of the tree so they'll fall. It's got some bamboo as well. And some acacia saplings. have every type of sapling now. Because we got dark oak earlier. So we're just going to make our way back to the spawn village. So we can deposit all of this loot. Ready for all the boats. Just get a few more saplings on the way. Going back to the spawn village. So we'll just deposit all of the loot. And we've finished everything for this episode. Thanks for watching.